Tom Murphy was a professional football tailback and halfback who played for one season in 1926. Murphy was born on June 21, 1901 in Eau Claire, Wisconsin. In college, Murphy played for the Wisconsin Superior. Over one season, Murphy played for the Milwaukee Badgers. He passed away on July 24, 1994 in Duluth, Minnesota.